Hi guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Basic Korean class. Today we are going to learn three expressions as usual. First one, he took a deep breath. He took a deep breath. So before you start something very important thing, right? You take a deep breath. Right? How do you say in Korean? 그는 심호흡을 했다. 그는 심호흡을 했다. 그는 심호흡을 했다. 그는 means he. He. 는 is like a be verb. So he was something like that. 심호흡. 심호흡 means deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath. 심호흡. 호흡 is breath. Breath. 심 means deep. Deep. So 심호흡. 심호흡. 심호흡 means deep breath. Deep breath. 했다. 했다 means did, did, did something, right? So, 그는 심호흡을 했다. 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 He took a deep breath. Second one. There you go again. There you go again. There you go again. 또 시작이군. 또 시작이군. 또 시작이군. 또 시작이군. 또 시작이군. 자, 또 means again. Again. 시작. 시작 means start. So, 또 시작이군. 또 시작이군. There you go again. There you go again. So, like someone you know, like your friend, okay, always like nagging, okay, nagging you. So you always say, stop nagging, whining, stop whining, okay, stop whining, stop nagging. But your friend always talking you something, okay, and when he talks or when she talks, it takes about like 2 hours, 3 hours. Then you go, oh my God, you are like, oh my God, okay, there you go again, there you go again. In Korean, in that case, you can say 또 시작이군, 또 시작이군, 또 시작이군. Okay. 또 means again, 시작이군, start. So 또 시작이군, 또 시작이군. There you go again. Third one. That's none of your business. Hey, that's none of your business. That's none of your business. How do you say in Korean? 상관하지 마, 상관하지 마, 상관하지 마. 상관 means like concern. 상관, concern. 하지마, 하지마, don't do it. Don't do it. 하지마, don't do it. You can use 하지마 as a separate expression, okay? Independent expression. 하지마, 하지마 means don't do it. 상관하지마, 상관하지마 means that's none of your business. That's none of your business, okay? Very easy. If you keep practicing and practicing Korean, Korean will be yours, alright? Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.